Hi guys, and today I want to talk to you about the Espresso coffee machine BORK C800. And now I want to show you how to open the top cover of this coffee machine. And for this you need to use Phillips screwdriver. Use this tool and release two screws near the holder. One screw is located behind the plastic hole on the right side, and another one is located on the left side at the same place behind the plastic hole. After this, you need to open the back door, pull the cover to yourself, and release the top cover and pull it up. Next step is releasing two screws that hold the wire. After that, you carefully release the top cover. So let's try to make a cup of coffee. And for this, I turn the selector to the right side and wait for pre-infusion. After this, you can see infusion through the portafilter. And after the maybe 10 or 15 seconds, you can see the light is blinking and nothing is happening. So why is it happening? Really, I don't know now, but let's try to do it again. But nothing is happening. Okay, let's try to turn on the hot water function and what is happening. But as you can see, nothing is happening. And the red light is blinking again. But if you turn off the coffee machine and then turn the selector to the right side and after this turn on again, as you can see, everything is working and water goes out through the porta filter and you can get the whole cup of coffee. In case if you need to get steam, you need to do the same steps. Before making milk foam, turn off and then turn the selector to the steam function and after this turn on the coffee machine and wait maybe 15 or 20 seconds and then you'll get a lot of steam from your panela. Maybe you had the same problem and you know how to fix it. Please write your opinion in comments. I will appreciate it. And it helps to other people to solve this problem with their espresso coffee machine. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye guys.